in the kitchen and mixing up a bowl of soup. I just dip a little bit of chicken in the bowl. And grab a slice of cheese in here. Alright. And it opened somehow. Break it up and just throw it in. Breaking it up with fingers and then gonna come back into the container. Ooh, perfect. Gonna eat half of them since there's a lot of it. Gonna wash up. And it might have the other bag. There we go. Inside. Gotta close it. Leave the other half for tomorrow. Open up the rest. everything up with a finger. Nothing like soup when you need something quick. Alright. Get the fridge open. Put it back in. Drain it. Alright. Perfect. Yeah, I have it a bowl. Let me heat it up. Classroom, a library, went for a walk, and then I hung out outside before coming home, and then went to the cafeteria to hang out for a little bit, socialize, and then pretty much it. Ooh, it might be hot. Not too heavy, so I can do this. Carry it with one hand. Ooh, hot, hot, hot. And that's it. That's my dinner for today. And tomorrow I will do another food video. Hope you enjoyed it. Give it a like, share it with your friends, comments or questions, leave them below. If you're new to my channel, I'd love it if you subscribe, click on notifications so you don't miss out, and see you soon.